Apple's long-rumored Amazon Echo competitor is real, and it's called the HomePod. The Apple speaker is focused on music first, not Siri, but it does that too. The device is a pill-shaped circular speaker. It has a 7-beam forming tweeter array, custom-made woofer, and an Apple A8 chip. It also has multi-channel echo cancellation and real-time acoustic modeling. The HomePod can scan the space around it to optimize audio accordingly. You can talk to the speaker to play anything in your Apple Music library. You can say, play more songs like this, or I like that song. You can also ask other Siri questions such as news headlines, the weather, sports scores, and more. And if you have HomeKit-enabled devices, you can control your lights, garage door, air conditioning, and more using the speaker. Interestingly, Apple also announced AirPlay 2 earlier today, which lets you pair multiple speakers and play music in multiple rooms. Apple's new HomePod costs $349 and comes in white and space gray. It is shipping now in the US, the UK, and Australia. Other countries will get their HomePods next year.